Right now, we're getting a look at a happy ending to the rescue of a family's dog in Chandler that had become trapped in a deep tortoise tunnel. Chandler Fire just posting this video on Twitter. Crews from the fire department, along with APS and Southwest Gas, worked together to rescue the schnauzer. Took them nearly an hour, but they finally got him out, and as you can see, he appears to be just fine.